Alright, it's Skin Man 90. Welcome to another vlog here on Chainsaw Valley. Got a new addition to the little operation here. Got myself a little push bike with a little trolley. I thought it'd be neat to use it around the area, easier to get around. I think my crops are getting close to being ready. I think they are. I'm not 100% sure. We'll get out here and have a look. Not 100% sure. I guess I'll know once they start browning up. But while I let that continue to grow, might head on up here and just get rid of the couple of pellets I've got up here of the maple syrup. Harder than I expected. I didn't think this through too well when I decided to get a push bike. Jot this down here. Jump in this one. Where did I sit those forks? Right where I parked. That's one pallet. I thought it was two pallets. to it, yeah, of course, and we should be right. Get in these bushes and hook that up. I'll try and spin it around if I can. Right, let's get it hooked up. Off to the sell point. Off to the marketplace, so to speak. Thank you. perhaps see where they're situated at. Having a bit of a struggle getting up here today. I don't remember it being this hard for the old girl to get up here. Like it's ready to harvest yet. But, it can't be far away. Maybe one more day. Probably give it one more day. A couple of weeds have popped up in here. One that I can see. I don't think I can see anything else. A few more on the edges here. That's not too bad. I don't think it's going to wreck the yield at all. Let's go and check the tablet and see what the what that tells me. Very good. It's about ready to harvest any minute, so one more day I reckon. So we'll have this field and the other field. Alright, let's go and get the tractor back up at the thing there, and we'll see you tomorrow. Here we are, nice fresh morning. We'll get stuck into these crops nice and early, 6 a.m. They're already browned up. Hopefully they're dried out enough that I can actually harvest them straight off the bat. Wonder how the other field's going to be. We'll get stuck into it. Let's get into it. Well, seems to be taken. Yep, it's all going into the hopper bin, so that's good. God, how slow this thing is. But then again, I don't know what speed it should be going at anyway. Just know that when I go downhill, it's way quicker than this. Alright, let's have a look at the which side I'm looking at. I still got ages to go before that's going to be full. Bit of a struggle in this spot. From here on out though, I might just go downwards. Good. Don't Turn that off for now. Give a bit more power going up here. There we go. Nice and easy. Right, that's that field done now. See you down at the other field. We'll get that one started. Hopefully that one's ready to go. Oh yeah, that's looking good. It's nice and healthy. So this is the first time that I'm actually harvesting anything or any crops off of this field. Interesting to see what kind of yield I'll get out of this field. What's going on out there? Must have flicked a switch or something. Huh. Should check the dog a bit better. See what's going on here. So I'm leaving behind a bit of cloth or straw or something or other. I think this old machine had a setting like that. Might be good actually. Just have to see if I can get a baler of some sort. Get that all baled up. Just have to ask around, see if anybody's got anything. I don't know. Be interesting to hear from what the other farmers around the area do. I'll find that out and put that in my next vlog. I'm going to continue on with this and get all this harvested off the land. And I might just end it here and I'll continue on off camera. I hope you enjoyed what you have seen. And if you did, feel free to hit that like button. And if you want to leave a comment, feel free to do so and let me know your thoughts on how things are going on here. And if you haven't subscribed yet, I'd really appreciate it if you did. And it helps out the channel and helps you to see more of this sort of content. And yeah, I hope to catch you in the next one. Till next time.